Hello friends, how are you? Welcome to this week's video and our first places video where I'm going to list 10 places to eat delicious in Lima during May and also help with education, and I'll explain why. So I recently learned about a program called Aprendamos Juntos, and what they do is that they bring learning therapy to children in first and second grade in elementary school. And they reinforce their learnings and they involve their teachers and their parents to give them a real experience and so that they can leave school having learned the important things in life. And they're doing this in specific vulnerable towns in Lima. So I think it's a great action. And of course, they need some resources. So these 10 restaurants that I'm gonna list have pledged part of their earnings for this month. And that's why I also wanna suggest that you keep them in your radar when you're picking a restaurant to eat delicious here in Lima. So let's go to the list. Amas, Mangos, Gala, La Bombonier, La Punta Sal, La Huaca Poquiana, Puerto y Mitad, Charlotte, Popular, and Costanera 700 or Costanera 700. So these are the 10 restaurants involved. As you can see, if you're from Lima, they're already very well known, they're very respectable, and they have delicious food. I myself am also going to pledge some of my humble earnings, and I'm going to visit some and share some snaps with you on Instagram and on Facebook. Well, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. I enjoyed seeing you all. So don't forget to visit muchala.com for more on this post. And subscribe for more videos like this, and I'd love to hear your comments. And have a wonderful weekend. See you soon. Bye.